With the warm-up in the forecast this weekend and the start to the ski season scheduled just days later, we spoke with the crews at Peak and Peak to see how they're getting ready for opening day. There is plenty of snow on the slopes, but rising temperatures are expected to melt much of it in the coming days. December 7th is the day the resort's officials hope to open up a number of slopes. Tubing Hill will also be open. The crews also tell us that upkeep on the slopes is actually a year-round project. In recent weeks, they've been making snow in giant piles to try to help out should the weather stay warm.
We'll leave it in the piles till we get through this weekend's warm up, and then it gets cold again next Monday, and we'll bring the groomers out and start spreading the snow around and building ski trails, and we should be able to start snowmaking again Monday night.
And at the peak, they hope to have up to trails open next week. As of the 7th, all 27 trails, they say, should be opened up by Christmas.